right? Okay. Follows me. See? Alright. Okay. So, are you ready for the first part? I believe because of the lunch. How was the lunch? Is it okay? No, no. Just enter. Click enter. Yes. Okay. How was the lunch? Okay. How was the campus? This is our permanent campus actually. The one in Gambang, we still have it. Okay. UMP has bought the land. I could not reveal the amount. Okay. It's very expensive. So Gambang will be like our secondary campus. So this is our main campus. Okay. So welcome to Center for Modern Languages and Human Sciences. So it is not only on English here. We also have Spanish, German, Mandarin, Arabic. Okay. Coming soon, Korean. Okay. Ah, yes. Alright. So, okay. For the first part, okay. Can I have all of you to please stand? Push in the chairs. Never mind, you can come in. Feel free to. I'm going to use the chair. And the reason, sir, why you are here?
Why I'm here?
Yes.
Because I want to gain many knowledge and new techniques.
This is the front?
Yes, this is the front. Okay, so you are here to gain knowledge and to learn new techniques, okay, or tricks in teaching. Thank you very much. All right, so you hold the ball. Let me continue the song. Okay.
Your name and also your friend's name on the piece of paper. Just your name. Thank you. tablet, what you can do, take out your smartphone, snap a photo of it. We are going to use the photo afterwards. It can be one of you or both of you. You snap a photo of your paper plane, save it in your gallery, maybe you can use it afterwards.
Thank you.
advice, maybe?
Thank you.
way, you can use the guest Wi-Fi to try if it works. No, it's not working. I'm so sorry, okay, we have our limited internet connection at this moment.
You can use your nickname, you can use
highest possible score possible at 10 in the morning. What is the highest score possible at 10 in the morning?
But unfortunately, they do not get enough volunteers to teach. One of the biggest reasons being that people feel they're not qualified enough to teach these kids. So we thought, why not give them a first-hand experience of the simple joy of teaching? On the 5th of September, while students across India were celebrating Teachers' Day, Akanksha's kids went out looking for their teachers. Armed with a few benches and a blackboard, they set up classrooms across the city, at airports, shopping malls, promenades, and other public places. Passers-by were invited to come forward and teach. Some took English classes. Some taught history. Others taught math.
Very good beginning, because I can see people stopping and taking classes.
The kids learned about planes. They also learned how to dance. And new languages too. Even celebrities turned teachers.
Teaching is not a global profession. Unfortunately, with the commercialism that hits everything, it seems to become something like emotion.
Very good,
you have
done.
You have
watched
live updates on Akanksha's Facebook page and tweets from Mumbikers generated awareness. Even MTV joined in and Big FM invited us to hold live classrooms on air. The activity helped Akanksha get 4 times the number of applications targeted. Mumbai turned into a classroom on Teachers' Day and passed with flying colors.
So learning is not restricted to only classroom. You can have it inside the classroom. I'm sure if you are teaching in the kitchen, you can go to under the tree and have it your, like reading a poem, poison tree, poison tree. Okay, so you can read it to your life. So one last thing, yes. Some pictures there. Thank you very much for the pictures. Okay. Can you, like those with the computers or if you have connection to the internet using a smartphone, can you click on the survey on gamification here? Okay. Just spend like 5 minutes. Okay. Give your responses to the questions. Okay. What you have learned today. Some of your thoughts.
Permission.
Permission.
Okay, if you have any questions, okay, perhaps I still have like maybe 1-2 minutes so that I can answer it. So this is these are all of the gamification process that you can use in the class. Physical gamification and also digital gamification or online gamification. You can use Kahoot. We have quizzes, we have Quizza, many platforms. Okay, you can use Padlet. You can use the simplest. In my case, I'm using Facebook in my class. So let's say this is during this semester break. After this semester break, we are going to have their mock job interview. I'm teaching third year students. Okay. So I ask them to get in the group, record their mock job interview before they sit for the real mock job interview, post it in the Facebook, and then I'm going to have all of the friends to comment in the comment. That is called peer review. So we are practicing that kind of thing. Okay, and then we also have quick learning. So we just post a question there, or maybe anything or topics, and we ask them to learn or search for it, and then discuss in the class. So meaning that they are well prepared before they come to the class. Okay, so I believe that's all. We are going to have another keynote session, Prof. Jaya. Okay, thank you very much for coming. I really enjoyed having you here. See you again in the future. Thank you.
Gracias.